So Dean and I are in Asheville, North Carolina for the day, and we just finished eating, what was that place called? Bellagio's Bistro. And it was okay. And we're looking for some antique stores. We're actually not in Asheville yet. We're on the outskirts of Asheville. So we're looking for some little local antique stores, and we're gonna try to go into downtown Asheville and go to this little like dessert tea bar kind of place that someone on Instagram told me about. So I've gotta go back through my Instagram messages and figure out where that's at, because we are actually going to the Biltmore too today. We are going this evening. We have a candlelight Christmas home tour to go through, which we've gone to Biltmore at Christmas before, but we've never done the candlelight Christmas tour. So I'm looking forward to it. Because it has all of the fireplaces are lit, there are lights everywhere, and maybe there's just candles everywhere. I don't think we have to carry candles through there. I don't know. I don't know what to expect, but
I doubt they're going to trust me with candles in the Biltmore.
It could be fake. It could be a fake candle that you walk around with. I don't know. So I'm looking forward to that, since that's something new that we have not done yet. We have had season passes to Biltmore for 2 years, and we've been down quite regularly, but this is something we've never done.
Thank you.
So it's about, I guess, an hour before our tour, and we're having some wine and cheese and crackers because all the restaurants are full.
We just got a text from one saying we were on the waiting list.
Oh, really? Was that Cedric's Tavern? Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Okay, well, too late now. Cause what is this cheese? What did you buy? Do you remember? Oh, it's right there.
Manchego?
Manchego. Is it good?
Mm-hmm. Sheep's milk cheese.
Oh, okay. And some Cabernet, my favorite. Okay. So do you have any expectations of this Christmas candlelight thing? No? None?
I expect the candles to be fake.
Hey, we'll see.